Three points of station border patrol agents found 32 Guatemalan migrants near San Miguel last Wednesday. Officials say 30 were unoccupied children as young as 9 years old. Now, Border Patrol says criminal organizations exploit migrants for profit and often leave them stranded along the border with no regard for their safety.